guys, and welcome back. So today, we're going to be doing something a little bit different, something that I'd never done before, and we'll see how it goes. What we're going to be doing today is a eating video. I was thinking, and today I'm planning to record several videos, but before I get started with that, I need to eat dinner, and I ordered a pizza, and so I thought, what the heck, I'll try you guys try hearing the sounds that it makes when I eat the pizza, and I got a Sprite to go with it. So first I thought I'd open this. Sprite throughout this video, and we'll kind of see how this turns out. So I don't know, but yeah, I thought we'd give it a try. I got a, let's see if I can get a piece to show you. I got a pizza with ham, red pepper, green pepper, black olive on it. It's a little bit more than I usually get. Normally I just get like ham or maybe black olive. Sometimes I do get pineapple. I'm sorry. I like pineapple on my pizza. If that upsets you, I'm sorry. But it is how I like my pizza often. So, I don't know. I make all kinds of videos, but eating, it's not something I have ever done before. It feels a little odd. So let's try it. It's pretty good. It's also weird to have the camera on and not be talking. It feels wrong. This is going to be a bit of an adventure too, because I forgot to bring a napkin with me. I hope that you cannot hear the sudden drilling that my neighbors have apparently decided to do. One piece down. Thank you. By the way, I wasn't paid to do this or make this or anything. Definitely not for this next part, but I typically order Domino's pizza, which is what I have today. And the real main reason for that is just I love their app, their website, and their like mobile app. It's just really great and really easy to use. So way to go, Domino's. And I think their pizza's like decently good. So between the two, a real winner in my book. If you haven't used it, check it out. Okay guys, so that's gonna be the end of the eating video for today. I'll probably have some more to eat later, but I'm actually feeling